YouTube automatic subtitles not working? Try this unusual method. For the first time, my YouTube video did not auto-generate the subtitle. If it does, I will see the word automatic. But right now, it tells me to add a subtitle. YouTube may be terminating this free service, or it's just being selective. I need the subtitle quickly, and I'm going to try this unusual method. To do this, I will need my laptop, my smartphone, Google Docs, and the internet. On the laptop, open a new Google Doc, select Tools, select Voice Typing. On the smartphone, go to YouTube and get ready to playback the video. Place the speakers of the smartphone near the microphone of the laptop. But in this case, I'm wearing a microphone right now, so I place the speakers right in front of it. Now, go to the Google Doc and click on the microphone icon and playback the video.
Now, I'm going to document how I mirror my Android screen onto my MacBook Pro screen.
I can transcribe the full video at one go, but right now I prefer to do it line by line. I'm now correcting any errors that I find in the transcription. Split the transcription into separate lines. Copy the edited transcription. Go to the YouTube Video Subtitles Edit page. Click on Add to add new subtitles. Select Transcribe and Auto Sync. Paste the copied text into the box and hit Set Timings. Wait for a few minutes while YouTube sets the timings. When it's done, play back the video and adjust the caption timings. To find out how to adjust the YouTube caption timings, look at my other video in the link below. Do you like my unusual way of adding subtitles to YouTube? Leave your comment or question. If you like this video, click the thumbs up or share it with your friends. And of course, don't forget to subscribe! This is Adrian Lee from videolane.com. See you in the next one. Okay, done. Publish.